There was a great big man in the town of Cumberland with a voice as big as thunder. And in his own hometown and for many miles around, he was known to everyone as Big Profundo. When he sang a song, though his voice was big and strong, it was full of sympathy. And of him 'tis said that he woke up all the dead when he sang down to low C. When Big Profundo sang low C, all the ladies they would quiver, for the great big note that came from his throat seemed to make the timbers shiver. He could make you cry, he could make you sigh with a simple melody. For he sang with a will and your heart stood still when Big Profundo sang low C.
Way down to low C.
One day a stranger man came to visit Cumberland who was known as Sam Fandango. And he could sing as fine as a poison berry wine till he came and heard the likes of Big Profundo. From the far back row in the middle of the show, all the crowd began to flee like heck. And the stranger passed from a shower of broken glass
when Profundo sang low C. When Big Profundo sang low C,
all the deaf would wake from sleeping.
Don't mean maybe.
Every ear would meet with a sound so sweet it could start a grown man weeping
like a baby.
You could hear his song for the whole day long, and he always sang in his favorite key. But he sang with a will, and your heart stood still when Big Profundo sang low C. Oh, I wish that he was me
when Big Profundo sang low C.
Oh.